My life's a buffet of whatever I imagine. I sprinkle diamonds like they're going out of fashion. Call me king, though I don't wear a crown. I'll make you sing, but it's tears of a clown. Kings and empires come and go into the depths of horizons. My nation won't disappear. I'm the king, I'm Orion. Witness my glory, I'm the sun. I am your savior. I'll never stop until I'm done. Don't do me any favors.
Shh, what was that?
Is somebody over there calling me? I heard you whisper my name. Shit. Say what you wanna say louder, we both know the price you might pay. Shit, I'm out of my patience, I'm using my station to go into space. Shit, I can own you in a second, so look in my eyes if you say shit. Bitch, I'm a god, I'm amazing. But you wanna go treat me like Satan? What kind of games are you playing? You look like a fool playing rebel to take a vacation. You think you can face this? You think a little girl in a mic can displace this? I got news for you, hun. My work is 10,009.
dissemination of misinformation and manipulation all across the nation. It's communication, just alienation or intimidation into separation. Gentrification and colonization that capitalize on the systemization of strict regulation, all part of a cycle, a consideration for our future survival.
Connection. You say this deflection is for our protection, but is your objection a recourse to action or just a reaction to dissatisfaction? Imagine expansion, not just a transaction, but used in a fashion to reunite factions. Demand introspection, no more denial. Practice compassion, it's for our revival.
Action, no intimidation. Action, no intimidation. Action, no intimidation. Action, no intimidation.
My new Seattle's coming home. Back to the place where I belong. These broken promises get lost inside the fog and washed away. It's been too long again. Who knew I would have needed you to stay? You to stay. I don't need you to tell me it'll be okay. But the season's changing and the evergreens are fading. So now it's time to turn away. So now it's time to turn.
Suddenly his teeth sunk into her flesh. She fell from the ground, life sucked from her blood. Beat that, Mary.
How to make a monster, how to make a monster, how to make a monster, how to make a, how to make a monster, how to make a monster, how to make a monster, how to make a, how to make a.
Need teeth that fright. Eyes that could pierce through the night, a slow, menacing walk. You need an electric shock.
You need skin that's pale. Go ahead, make it a male. Maybe this child I won't slaughter. I've got a habit of losing daughters.
How to make a monster, how to make a monster, how to make a monster, how to make a, how to make a.
Hair like silk, breath that's like honey and milk, legs that slink. She snatched him before I could blink.
You need flesh,
and bits, and tits, teeth that shine, sparkle and glitz. She yearns to hold, her blood runs cold.
You need claws,
that reach,
reach
for your man,
a growl,
a smile that can make a man moan. You need a heart of stone.
I'm so cold, the waters rising.
Suicide, but I've been dragged down.
heart shattered by a monster.
How to make a monster, I am.
How to make a monster, I am.
How to make a monster,
I am.
How to make a, how to make
I am.
A,
but perhaps I'm wrong.
I am.
How maybe the monster was monster. Here all along. Yes, now it's plain to see. Monster.
I am.
The monster is me.
Thing. But you gave me it. The starry hat. Stars. 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 Yes, I got the hat. Thanks. 'Cause you saw the hat and thought of me poetically. So I'm sorry that I missed. If I'd seen you, I'd have kissed. Not that I'm allowed to kiss you, but if I could have kissed you, well, wouldn't it be bliss? You got me a hat, and I'm going to wear this dumb hat. You may have looked through me through a window while you dropped off the hat. And this hat has stars. Not really my thing, usually stars. And this has stars that dancing around on the brim, though, floating up in the sky. But I'm willing to try. how I wish I could have been there this morning to kiss you and pull you right into the house. How I wish this house was ours, not just mine, so that we could spend more time together. But you got me a hat, and you dropped off the hat, and I got the hat. Thank you for the hat. I will wear the starry-brimmed hat. Make my patients laugh at the hat while I take them back from this room to that. Hope your family is good. If they need anything, maybe I could leave it with your grandmother or with your sister. But you know I don't ever want to go. Must have looked at the stars there on the brim, and you thought about me when you thought about stars, and because of that my hope will not dim, that wherever you are there's a part of you always standing guard, looking at the stars. Yes, I got the hat. Thank you for the hat. You got me a hat. There are stars on the hat. And I will wear the hat.
My use of social media is now presidential. It's modern day presidential. It's unprecedented. It's democracy or bust. An instant ban is essential. This was a 100% rigged election. We can't make that selection of who gets public attention. He 100% needs a little therapy session.
You've been banned for life, mother.
Born with a birthmark, shaped like a lotus heart. You have the heart of a warrior, my sin. I've seen you grow up too fast. I give you my strength as I send you on your journey. Ma, don't fear, I promise you I'll be back soon here. I'll have your strength to guide me through, always near. Our people soon will be able to remember who we were. It's true I am scared, but I'll hold my stance as I go on my journey. Years have passed since the great rainfall. Word is out that a storm is coming near. Sin, your only hope now.
I'm our only hope now.
Restore the memory of the hard warriors.
Here, my dear, this necklace is for you. It will protect you. It is made of the same jade stone that protects our people. Guard it safe.
When I was a kid, freckled and unafraid, I used to sneak out at night and jump into this lake, leave my worries behind, with my clothes on the pier. 'cause everything looks smaller from down here. Elections and scandals and people with stones fighting for futures like they are our own. There's something about this water that the moonlight just can't quite get through. It's just me and you. June says, I've got a fire under my ass for no good reason, and I never thought that could be right. But when the light hits you just right, I can see a halo in your golden hair. There's a halo made of fireflies in the air, and that's when I know I'm gone, gone for good. You carry too much, I know that that's true, but after the election it'll just be us two. Me gas in the morning, making out all day, and by then it won't matter what the neighbors will say. Well, it will always matter, you know what I mean, 'cause you'll still be you and I'll still be me. I've always taken life 10 years at a time, pictured the person I wanted to be, but with you I'm just happy. And everyone says I've got a fire under my ass for no damn reason, and I never thought they could be right. But when the light hits you just right, I can see a halo in your golden hair. There's a halo made of fireflies in the air, and that's when I know I'm gone, gone for good. There's a halo in your pearly perfect smile, and I can feel your halo in the way that for a while my mind isn't racing, my mouth isn't fighting for something new. Just be here with you. And maybe I don't have to live so tightly wound. You'd give up politics if you gave up your crown. If my mind's a swirling storm, you're where the lightning touched the ground. And now you'll go and say something profound. Some quote by Hamilton or James the First you found. And I'll hear your halo in the way that your voice sings. I'll see your halo when you take off all your things, and there's just skin and skin and skin, soft and blue, and it's just me and you. I can see your halo way that your mind churns. I can see your halo in the fire that always burns behind your eyes as you fantasize of your next coup. There is no one like you. I can see your halo in the way you carved our names, and your halo, just like dear King James, will draw closer to mine. What shouldn't be taboo? I guess I'm stuck with you. There's a halo, a bit of water on your face. I can't imagine your halo not having a place in my future, whatever it is I choose to do. I know I love you. God damn it, I love you. you.
Okay, let's just do it. Hi, all right, everybody's here in whatever way you can be. So, here's the intro, kind of picking it up, and I'll start by introducing what the point of all of this is in the first place. I want to write a song. I don't know what kind of song it is, I don't know what I want it to sound like, I don't know what I want it to say. But I want to write it, and I want you all to come on that journey with me. And let's do it, alright? So here is where the song starts. It's pretty fun, a drop-in. Pretty much basic so far. Nothing exciting to add on to it. I think I gotta decide first, like, what sort of genre is my song gonna be? And, like, what does that say about its vibe, you know? And my first instinct is something like super funky, you know, like big drum breaks and I don't know, big bass as well. Maybe a guitar, right? But sort of like wah guitar. Although I don't play guitar, so I don't really know that. I also don't play horns, but I definitely want those. Yes, exactly. Like just stings. And I guess this song would be sort of big band, lots of people involved, but I don't know if that really fits. I'm playing with a band for sure, but it doesn't say what I want to say, because it can't just be me, it's other people too. I think I want the song to just be me. Well, the sort of, like, trade on that funk, close but not quite, is, like, disco, right? So super heavy bass, super straight drums, very much, like, big party vibes, very happy, very good, very joyful. You know, everyone's having a good time. Like, I'd love to write a song like that, but it feels too easy, you know? It's like, oh yeah, I can just write kind of a dancey party song and not have to be really about anything, but isn't the point of all this to really kind of make it something bigger and more interesting? Alright, well, so take it in a different direction. What if it's like a country song? I've never been a huge country fan. Although I guess I've only ever known modern pop country, so that's not much of anything. But there's something grassroots about a country song. Something that makes it feel foundational and homey and more vulnerable, maybe in a way. Again, these are all just big kind of presumptions. And I don't even know what I want this song to mean. I don't know if the traditional route is kind of the way to go. But okay, what if I take it back instead to my traditional roots? Like, what's the music I played first? And then what does that say? So let's try that out. Yeah, pretty much like classic rock. That big guitar, big drums coming in right here. Yeah, that feels about right. At least that feels right for, you know, what I might play. But I can't even hear vocals fitting over this that well, and I know I want to say something. And maybe it's better to then, like, you know, step away kind of from what it's been for me for such a long time, and do something totally different. I don't know what that totally different exactly looks like, but okay, let's like completely take it away from what it is right now. And what if it was sort of glittery is the word that comes to mind. Sort of lo-fi. That's cool and modern right now, right? That's something people are into. Maybe that'll draw people's attention. I guess in all honesty, it'll probably not be something edgy or current. It'll end up being something probably like really cheesy, musical theater-y, emotional. Lots of little piano riffs and big, big strings. Because that's the only way I feel like I really know how to write an emotional song at this point. And there's worth in that. I think I could say something really big with a big song, you know? And maybe even just, you know, making it in that form to start with will make those emotional words come out. We'll see. But I just want it to mean something to people. Or if it doesn't mean anything, at least be worth listening to.
Nothing but sorrow, but I guess I can only wonder what you would have done. So Father, if you're watching from above, please whisper to me what you would have done. Please light my way with your pretty stars. Am I too young? Have I ran too far, or am I just dreaming? They say I'm too young to be scared. You told me people are just sometimes born prepared. Well, I guess I can't be brave like you. My family needs me, and we needed you too. But they do not fit me at all. I just have too much to lose. Call me a coward, but too scared to fall. Will protect my family if I'm gone. So Father, if you're watching from above, please whisper to me what you would have done. Please light my way with your pretty stars. Am I too young? Have I ran too far? You left us, left our family in the dark. Now I am their light. What will they do if I am gone?
that concert was today. Now all of a sudden she's sitting in the front row and Jeremy's right by her side. She'll never know how much it means to me. To see her waiting for me here. To see her waiting for me here. Today. Isn't that so crazy? I've lived my life on the precipice of comfort, just waiting to spread my wings and fall. I never knew how small the world was until now. Now I feel like I'm a kid again, waiting for a hug again. It was like a blanket, raised me with so much love before it all went away. But now
join in my crew? You seem to be a strong young lad, but before you can join up, you have to do something that every man aboard this ship has done before you. The cornerstone of the pirate lifestyle, a way to prove your worth and your commitment to this crew. You must agree to the rules. Mate, take it away!
No man is above any other except the captain and myself. Votes and liquors shall be even in all else which promotes good health. Keep your hands in your own pockets. Don't steal from your good shipmates. If you do, we will maroon you without some features of your face.
Before you can sail the seas, we must handle all the legalese. Sign this contract if you please, and then we can sail on the lawless seas.
No man game at dice for money, gambling as you know is sin. Keep it friendly, never betting, unless I am about to win. Candles out at 8 precisely, rested sailors prevent shipwreck. If you're still inclined to drinking, just make sure it's up on deck.
Before you can sail the seas, we must handle all the legalese. Sign this contract if you please, and then we can sail on the lawless seas.
Stay alert and prep your pistols, keep your cutlass spick and span. Spot in giant Spanish galleons is something that you never plan. The punishment for desertion once the battle has begun. A one-way ticket to a lonely island with just one bullet and no gun.
Before you can sail the seas, we must handle all the legalese. Sign this contract if you please, and then we can sail on the lawless seas.
If you have a spat with someone, communications are a great tool. If you fail at conflict resolution on the seashore, you may duel. As you see, reef ship's musicians, a night you can ask them to play. But listen up, this rule is crucial. They have rest on the Sabbath day.
Before you can sail the seas, we must handle all the legalese. Sign this contract if you please, and then we can sail on the lawless seas.
Now there's one more rule. You best not be forgetting this one.
You say that Hamas is Israeli. You say you want to show your pride. But is it really yours to claim? History tells another side. In the final days of Pharaoh, 1200 C by the Nile, Arabs wrote down how to make hummus. They wrote a recipe in style.
They said, take chickpeas and pound them fine and stir and leave them overnight. But first make sure to add a splash of vinegar, a traftib, oil, tahini, peppermint, the refuse of dried thyme mixed in. And that's where the time warp happens. Walnuts, hazel, nuts and almonds, pistachios and Ceylon cinnamon, toasted caraway, coriander, salt and salted lemons, and then
olives from the tree. Like the trees we left, like the trees we were ripped from, like roots treated like weeds. You say that Israel will triumph, but really why must there be sides? You men with 1,000 pounds of hummus, trying to prove your soul with sighs. When the hummus war is over, who amongst you will hold the prize? If you can't see that what's important is the taste when you close your eyes.
You must take chickpeas and mix, pound them fine and pound them, take and mix your mind, but first make sure to and mix, add a splash of pound vinegar
and mix,
a trusty pound tahini,
and mix,
peppermint, the pound of
and
mix mixed in. And that's where the time warp happens. Walnut, hazel,
and mix,
and almonds,
pound,
pistachios,
and
Ceylon cinnamon,
pound,
toasted caraway,
and mix,
coriander,
pound,
salt and salted
and mix,
lemons, and then
all
olives from the trees, like the trees we left, like the trees we were ripped from, like roots treated like weeds.
They said, take chickpeas and pound them fine and stir and leave them overnight. But first make sure to add a splash of vinegar, a trough tube, oil, tahini, peppermint, the refuse of dried thyme mixed in. And that's where the time warp happens. Walnuts, hazel, nuts and almonds, pistachio and Ceylon cinnamon, toasted caraway, coriander, salt and salted lemons, and then...
No voice, no matter, I couldn't speak. No hope, no power, was this my dream? No strength, no courage, despite the strength I thought I had, until she said it, you can. Oh, she stood the stand, tall and proud, muttered those words so many wish they could of me too. She said, me fucking too. And then I knew I wasn't alone anymore. The struggles I went through in my second home, those weren't normal things girls thought about. I mean, what psychopath likes getting smacked around? I stood my ground, and when the world shut down, I found my voice. Me too, I said, in a different way. Fucked down by years of hatred, I needed to say period. That's what I said, period. Their words snuck into my skull, but the world shut down, it turned around, and their words seeped in. You're not enough, Allie, you're never enough, you'll never be enough, never, ever enough. But when I looked up at them, through the screen out in the world, their power, their grace, from which I could learn, I saw myself and what might be. I can too, I will too, me too, and then I'll say, period. And that's right, I said it, period. One part of me, I'm more meaning than this mold I've broken free. I'm a powerhouse with power in my hands. I can't do, I will do, me too. Period.
I thought I had the answer. Did I just come here on a whim? The years went by, I tried and tried. fighting for my right to be a mother. Do mothers never sin? Oh, I'll confess, when I undressed, I saw myself as blessed by God to make it back to my inheritance. The oldest profession's the one that I haven't done yet. All I wanted to be what I never had seen, the one job they said I couldn't be, mother. Every night in my dreams when my son cried to me, I begged and I pleaded to be a mother. But mothers never weep. I thought I was a dancer, gracefully spinning through what they call fate. My only son, my holy son, my love when all is said and done. The only reason why I take with my success, dreams of redress came out of all this mess I made. I dreamed of this moment, so why do I wait? The oldest profession's my only mistake. All I wanted to be what I never had seen, the one job they said I couldn't be, mother. Every night in my dreams when my son cried to me, I begged and I pleaded to be a mother. But mothers never weep.